The following program contains the opinions of its host and guests, not those of this network. The opinions expressed are for non-commercial informational purposes only. Listeners are cautioned not to rely on program content to treat or prevent disease, but are advised to consult with a licensed healthcare professional where they live for diagnosis and treatment of disease.
And now, the superstar of alternative health and purveyor of medical truth, Dr. Joel Wallach.
Hello, welcome to Dead Doctors Don't Lie. Dr. Joel Wallach, your host, a veterinarian and physician. And I'm here for kids and baby boomers and seniors who don't want to die at 75.5 like their parents and grandparents. I'm here for kids and baby boomers and seniors who don't want to be sick and miserable for the last 15 to 20 years of their life like their parents and grandparents. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And, you know, the COVID keeps smoldering on because people haven't gotten the grip on the basic underlying problem here, which is worldwide. In 2 days, we've gone up 2 million, okay? We've gone up in 2 days from 37 million to 39 million infections. In 2 days, we've gone from 1,081,000 deaths to 1,099,000 deaths. That's a total of 18,000 new deaths worldwide. In the United States, in those 2 days, we've gone up by 180,000 new infections, and deaths, we went up 2,500 new deaths, okay? And this is happening all over the world. It's in 35 of our states, and also 13 or 14 of our states are having real serious spikes. Okay, and that's because we haven't really gotten down to the basic root cause of things here. You can wear a mask and wash your hands and socially distance and stay away and don't do anything, and you're not going to get infected. You're not going to infect anybody else. But as soon as everybody sees that curve flattening down, say they seem to relax and they take their mask off, stop washing their hands, they start hugging and kissing each other again, and everything spikes again because they haven't gotten down to the basic root cause of stuff. And there's many, many reasons why religious and scientific heroes over time became religious and scientific heroes. You know, we're talking everything from God and Moses and Noah and Jesus and then you get into people like Edward Jenner, who invented vaccinations and so forth. And we had a guy by the name of Ronald Ross who found the parasites for malaria and so forth. And, you know, it's one of those things. Back in the year 3600 B.C., there was a healer from Egypt who was giving dried seaweed to people with goiter, and their goiter went away. And that kind of stuff. And so we haven't really gotten to the basic root cause here. The underlying cause for this COVID thing that just won't go away, and we call this the red warning lights. We actually have a CD and a book coming out here pretty quick on the red warning lights, so watch for it. And the metabolic syndrome, which is obesity, diabetes, high blood pressure, elevated triglycerides, which is liver issues and so forth, and heart disease. And that's why we have the book, Hell's Kitchen. Okay, Hell's Kitchen specifically goes into obesity and diabetes. We have the book Immortality. It goes into the top 10 cultures that live the longest and healthiest in the world. They don't even have health insurance. They don't have doctors. They're all a bunch of grandma herbalists, okay, in these third world cultures, and they outlive us. It's really remarkable, okay? So I urge you to get with your longevity associate and say, okay, I need to get some basics here. I need to get the colloidal silver, great disinfectant, goes back thousands of years ago. It'll last on your shelf 4,000 years, never deteriorates, our colloidal silver. We have the hand sanitizer in big bottles, medium-sized bottles, and little things for 2 ounces to put in your purse or your briefcase. And then we have killer biotic you can take orally. That'll help, you know, lower the load of bugs, whether they're viruses or bacteria and so forth. And it's one of those things where you got to get rid of gluten, because gluten, wheat, bran, or rye oats, damages your intestine, your villi go away, and you cannot efficiently absorb nutrients. And that's more than just, you know, getting night blind and things like that. What happens here when you can't absorb your nutrients, your immune system, your bone marrow, cannot get what it needs to make white blood cells to go kill and eat the viruses, to make antibodies to go kill the viruses, to make red blood cells and platelets so they don't bleed to death when you get these infections. And so I urge you, again, we do have the book Hell's Kitchen available and the CD that goes along with it for obesity and diabetes. Even the medical doctors list these things as two of the pre-existing conditions that set you up for a bad experience with COVID, okay? So Hell's Kitchen, the book and the CD. I want you to get the book and the CD, Immortality, okay? Learn what the long-lived peoples do, all righty? And then you want to get a hold of the book Epigenetics. We have a two CD set coming out. I mean, we've got the label all done. I mean, they could call me this afternoon and say they're ready. Certainly next week they should be ready. Epigenetics goes into all these diseases and what to do to reduce your risk of getting them and what to do once you get them, okay? And we have the quartet of books, Let's Play Doctor, Let's Play Herbal Doctor, Password for Therapy, and it's all in your head. So you can do your own physical for $1.50. You know, the test strips for your urine, the test strips for your blood are like $1.50 a piece. You can do your own blood pressure. You can take your own temperature. You can take your own pulse. You can weigh yourself. You can find out about your kidneys and your bladder and stuff with the urine test strip. You can see if you're a diabetic. You don't need to go to a doctor to see if you're a diabetic. If you suspicion you're a diabetic, go to the pharmacy who had a prescription, buy one of those little bottles with three test strips, and it's like $1.50 each for the test strips. And you won't have to pay $100 and expose yourself to other patients with COVID for the office call. You won't have to pay $200 for the laboratory work, and you'll get it all done. Okay? This is very, very simple stuff. It's not difficult, but everybody has agendas, whether they're politicians or medical doctors or people who run hospitals, insurance companies, pharmaceutical companies. Don't fall into that pit. Do it yourself. We'll be back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call us toll-free, 888-379-2552. On the priority line, 831-685-1080. Aromatherapy oils have been prized by ancient cultures for thousands of years. Longevity's ancient legacy, true aromatherapy, is no exception. Essential oils are the fragrant life essence from plants that are gently removed through the process of steam distillation. Longevity's ancient legacy essential oils are of the purest concentrations from the most respected and ethical distillers worldwide. Many of ancient legacy's oils come directly from families in the East which have been distilling essential oils for over 100 years. For life's everyday aches and pains, such as sprained ankles, pulled muscles, and other bumps and bruises, try Ancient Legacy Trauma Oil, which contains essential oils traditionally known to help with pain, swelling, and inflammation. To learn more about aromatherapy and essential oils, contact your local Longevity associate today. And don't forget to ask about business opportunities.
Hey, if you're like me, your life is hectic. You don't know where you're going to be next. Between kids and family and in-laws and work and traffic and everything else that's driving me crazy right now, my life is insane. I bet your life's insane as well. When do we have time to get every single nutrient we need to be healthy? When? Well, I've got a tip for you. Take a product called Pollen Burst. It's so simple, even I can do it. All you have to do is open the package, pour it in water, mix it up, and bam, you're ready to go. It tastes great. It's not one of those medicine-tasting things. It tastes great, low in calories, helps curb your appetite, gives you natural energy that doesn't let you crash, gives you your vitamins, minerals, nutrients, everything from the plant world. And I got to tell you, for a busy person like me or a busy person like you, we need simple, we need good. Pollen Burst is your answer. Tastes great. Try it, and you'll feel better.
Call your local Longevity distributor to find out how Pollen Burst can make you feel better. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
Hey.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Longevity, 90 for Life Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And don't forget those 90 essential nutrients, 60 minerals, 16 vitamins, 12 amino acids, 3 fatty acids. Of course, the big hammer in our toolbox is a healthy brain and heart pack. And then we have secret sauces to add to that for 600 different diseases. Okay, and that's why these books are so important to kind of lead you in the direction where you need to go there. Just remember, my thesis for 20,000 autopsies for my 10 years of work, 20,000 autopsies. Then I did another 1,700 autopsies, another project with Dr. Milan. These things are all caused by, these problems are all caused by nutritional deficiencies. There are no genetically transmitted diseases. There are no genetically transmitted birth defects. That's why my thesis for my postdoctoral fellowship, which is kind of like a PhD degree, is in the Smithsonian Institute as a national treasure. Now, the new ones in the box, they sell for $25,000 each for each copy of that thesis. Using beat up, you might be able to get one really beat up for $4,500. If it's in pretty good condition, you might get them for $10,000. If they're in really good condition, you can get them for $10,000, $12,000, $15,000. But if you want them brand new in the box, you're looking at $25,000. Okay, why is that? Because I'm the first one to show there are no genetically transmitted diseases and there are no genetically transmitted birth defects. Get a hold of that book, Epigenetics, The Death of the Genetic Theory of Disease Transmission. And, of course, the two CD set is coming out. There's an interview with Bruce Lipton and I, the two guys that are thought to be the founders of the disease, of the specialty, Epigenetics, is replaced with genetics, The Death of the Genetic Theory of Disease Transmission. And I'm not telling you these things to brag. I'm just saying we can save ourselves. We kind of know most of the answers, and of course, the medical system, according to Lancet, the British Medical Journal, came out and said the medical schools are just teaching medical students to be pill pushers. I'm using their words, to be pill pushers, so they can milk the patient's insurance company. They don't want to get down to the basic root cause of the problem. Okay, Doug, what pearls of wisdom do you have for us today?
Well, I've got a story here headlined, Know What Else is Good About Lycopene. It can be help avoid metabolic syndrome. You often talk about the metabolic syndrome, which is, you know, leads to a whole bunch of different types of diseases. And they say these pigments that give plant-based foods their fruits and vegetables, their distinctive colors are widely studied for their beneficial properties. One class of plant pigments are called carotenoids, and this continues to attract considerable scientific attention. And they say carotenoids are a fat-soluble compound. They're divided into two main groups, the xanthophyllous and carotenes. And they say that some carotenes are provitamins, called provitamins, because they're converted into vitamin A inside the body. And the most well-known provitamin A carotenoids are alpha and beta carotene and beta cryptoxanthin, and they say researchers found evidence that lycopene, thanks to its antioxidant properties, may be able to neutralize oxidative stress, which is implicated in the development of metabolic syndrome and its risk factors. Researchers reviewed published studies on lycopene and the risk factors of metabolic syndrome, identified 11 studies that fit their criteria. And the researchers reported that out of all 11, confirmed that lycopene has protective effects against metabolic syndrome and its risk factors. Based on these findings, researchers concluded that a diet enriched with lycopene can help alter certain components of the metabolic syndrome, ultimately reducing the risk of serious diseases such as coronary heart disease, diabetes, and stroke. So there you go. Eat some more tomatoes.
Yeah. They must have been reading my books and listening to my CDs because, of course, carotenoids are one of the 90 essential nutrients, okay? Vitamin A, which is one of the 90 essential nutrients. And so that's good. I mean, you know, they're bringing that up and putting out for people to pay attention to it. That's a good thing. And plants do make organic compounds. Plants do make vitamins and amino acids and fatty acids, but plants do not make minerals. Minerals make up two-thirds, there's 60 of the 90 essential nutrients. They do not occur in a uniform blanket around the crust of the earth. They occur in veins like gold and silver and coal and oil, and they occur in veins like chocolate and chocolate apple ice cream. The only way you can guarantee you're going to get all 60 essential minerals is to supplement them, and that's why we have our Rebound, our sports drink, with 100 nutrients in, including 78 minerals. We have our Pink Himalayan salt with 84 minerals. We have our plant minerals. We have our cherry mints and our strawberry kiwi minerals, and our minerals are in all of our programs. But thank you, Doug, and since we're finally kind of catching up on one of them, we'll be back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call us on the priority line, 831-685-1080. Toll free, 888-379-2552. Imagine a rich, decadent chocolate that's actually good for you. Youngevity's Triple Treat Chocolate is just that. An antioxidant-rich dark chocolate complete with probiotics to aid in proper digestion. This all-natural product contains no preservatives, and for those with dietary restrictions, it's gluten-free, dairy-free, glycemic-friendly, and kosher-certified. Not only does Triple Treat dark chocolate taste fantastic, it contains super antioxidant blueberries to absorb free radicals with an ORAC value of 16,936 per piece. Triple Treat chocolate also contains a proprietary blend of probiotics with over 500 million live healthy bacteria per 8 grams at the time of manufacture, with 80% reaching the intestines, which is much more than most live culture yogurts. If you'd like to learn more about nutritional supplementation, call your local longevity associate. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
If weight loss is your goal, try Longevity Slender FX Keto Caramel Weight Management Bars and Shake. Designed to enhance any low-carbohydrate or low-glycemic diet, by supplying the energizing and filling protein dieters need without unhealthy excess carbs, a keto diet known for its low carb intake, pushing the body to produce ketones from fat. Used as energy, a state known as ketosis, by using fat, not carbohydrates, as fuel in this metabolic state. A keto diet supports and promotes healthy weight management. For optimal health, with this system, you should be able to lose 1 to 2 pounds each day. So, what are you waiting for? Start helping people today with your own home-based business.
You've listened to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Longevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Longevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Longevity, 95 Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call, toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And I remind everybody salt is good for you. Salt is required by every cell in the body. And, of course, Methuselah lived to be 969. His grandson, Noah, lived to be 500. Okay. And the biggest export product in the world those days, whether it was over land by camel or by boat, was salt. Okay? Everybody, every vertebrate requires salt. Human beings and animals and birds and snakes, everything requires salt. And I find it kind of interesting that the doctors of today say, no salt, no salt. I wonder why they do that. No, everybody needs salt. And, of course, we have in our savor division, our spice division, we have the pink Himalayan salt with 84 minerals in it, and we have the pink Himalayan salt with black pepper ground up with it. I use the plain pink salt, Himalayan salt, with my breakfast, my rice and sweet potatoes and eggs, and then I use these pink Himalayan salt with the ground black pepper in it for dinner. Okay, I've been doing that, gosh, for 30 years. I've been salting my food for 80-something years, 81 years. Okay, so salt is good for you. Do not exclude it, because you will pay a price if you exclude salt. Okay, let's see here. Douglas, no, let's say Char and I. Char, why don't you and I take this? Charmaine, you there? Hello, Charmaine. Charmaine! Okay, now, Doug, I think she's
not
listening.
She must be on a phone call or something, it sounds like.
Yeah. Okay, well, pot her down so I don't hear her blabbing. Okay, and so basically, what I want to do is remind everybody that salt is required for your stomach to make stomach acid. You have a cell in your stomach walls called chief cells that make acid, stomach acid, from salt, sodium chloride, that converts it into hydrochloric acid. You need hydrochloric acid to break down proteins into amino acids so you can absorb them. You need salt to actually help you absorb minerals like iron and boron and things like that, the B12 and so on. And think about it. People who have to go into the doctor's office once a month to get an iron shot and a B12 shot and get a transfusion so they get some platelets, these are people who are salt-free. These are people who are consciously excluding salt. Okay? And so do not do that. Your body requires salt. It's kind of like saying, well, oxygen is bad because it does, you know, it makes rust on iron, so stop using oxygen. And there will be people who will believe that. Okay? And so it's one of those things where you do need your 90 essential nutrients. And I've been taking the 90 essential nutrients twice a day for 72 years. And I've been avoiding gluten for 72 years. I'm 81 years old, 81 and a half, I guess it is now. It's kind of crazy, okay? But you can add 25 to 50 healthy years to your life if you just give up the bad stuff, the fried foods, the processed meats, the oils, the glutens especially, you know, wheat, bran, rye, and oats. Maximize the maintenance repair of your cells in your body, particularly your intestines, so you can absorb nutrition. And you will give your bone marrow what it needs to make antibodies, to make white blood cells, to make red blood cells, and platelets, so you can defend yourself. We'll be back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call us toll-free, 888-379-2552. On the priority line, 831-685-1080. Listen to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463. 3463.
Hi, this is Dr. Joel Wallach, your host of Dead Doctors Don't Lie. If you're interested in a colon cleanse, blood cleanse, liver cleanse, you know, in the classical herbal way, you want to ask your Youngevity associate for Herbal Rainforest. Herbal Rainforest has 16 herbs, 16 cleansing herbs, classic cleansing herbs, and 77 plant minerals. That's right, and these are all organic. It doesn't get any better than that. In your busy day, and you're around all these toxins out there, in your workplace, on the way home, going to work, in your food, in the air, in the water, you need Herbal Rainforest. I guarantee you, it will give you a cleanse. You can control the dose. It's a liquid. It tastes good. It doesn't get any better than this. A colon that's happy makes you happy. Nothing better than a happy colon. Herbal Rainforest. Clean it out.
For more information on this product or others you've heard about on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie radio program, call your local longevity associate today. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
Greetings, everyone. Judy DeVilbiss here. What do you think of when you hear the words tangy tangerine? Well, I think of like a sweet, tangy tasting something. Well, what I'm referring to is the Ultimate Tangy Tangerine. It's a fantastic product. It has everything you need, and a great benefit is it's very, very delicious. It's very easy to drink. I've suggested it even to youngsters. Even children like it. Even little guys. Even little girls. They come right into my office. Their parents can't get them to take those chew. And besides that, they're not as good as Tangy Tangerine. And I give them a little taste of that, and you know something? They're pleased as punch. So, if it's good for a child and it tastes delicious, why not you? There's no excuse not to take a vitamin when it tastes as good as that does. So how about it? Tangy Tangerine should be the answer to all of your nutritional program problems.
For more information or to order, call your Youngevity distributor today. And don't forget to ask about Youngevity home-based business opportunities.
This is the ZBS Radio Network. Network.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity and 90 Flat Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free. 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And I want to remind you that the, you know, the red warning signals, the number one that everybody lists is obesity and the metabolic syndrome that sets you up for really serious complications and even death from COVID infections. So don't wait until you get a COVID infection to say, you know, I better lose 20 pounds. No, do it now. Get a hold of the book and the CD set, Hell's Kitchen. Get a hold of the book and the CD set, Immortality, and learn what you need to do, okay? Basically, you need to get rid of all the bad foods, the fried foods, the processed meats, the oils, the glutens, wheat, brought around oats, and sugar. And then you want to take your 90 essential nutrients, because being overweight and obese is due to a nutritional deficiency. Because when you get these nutritional deficiencies of minerals, you get a behavior called PICA, P-I-C-A, which drives you to eat more. You'll eat 17 meals a day instead of three, okay? I want you to eat at least two of your three meals a day, okay, or keto diet, either the bar or the shake. Okay, it doesn't have to be the same meals every day. And you'll lose a half a pound or 2 pounds a day. Don't forget your 90 essential nutrients. Don't forget to get rid of the bad stuff. And then you throw in, you know, depending on what other issues you have, diabetes, high blood pressure, and so forth. But we do have, if you have no other issues, which I can't believe, but if you don't have any other issues, you can use our healthy weight loss pack. And we have a keto bar and a keto shake. Any two meals a day, doesn't have to be the same ones. Either the bar or the shake per meal. Don't take both at the same time. It'd be counterproductive. Okay, let's see here. Doug, let's go to callers.
All right, let's head to Monterey, California. And Craig, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Well, Craig, you're on the air.
Thank you, doctor, for taking my call. I appreciate it.
Yes, sir.
Been taking your products for a while. Love them. But I did have a question about a pet. A 30-pound chow mix. She has been diagnosed with kidney disease, and I've been listening to you about your recommendations for people kidney disease, and I was wondering about what we can do to help her out to get her numbers back down and get rid of this.
Okay, sure. Okay, Charmaine, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay. So what would you do for Craig's dog? Is 30 pounds. He's got kidney disease. What would you do for it?
I would get it on the Arthrodex and the Ultimate Daily Classic, and might as well give it some vitamin D3 too, right?
Okay, yeah, there you go. Arthrodex.
And EFA, and EFAs, very, very important, EFAs.
Yeah, prevent blood clots, yep. So I go ahead with the, you get an A-plus here.
Yep.
Yeah, you get an A-plus. Okay, the Arthrodex is like one scoop for 20 pounds of body weight, so it'll be a scoop and a half for 30 pounds a day. And then you want to say two of the EFAs, or one EFA and one EFA plus, okay, a day. And then I would also throw in, as Char says, I would throw in, I would do two twice a day of the Ultimate Daily Classic tablets, and they will support healthy blood pressure and healthy blood flow through blocked arteries. Usually, okay, when we have kidney disease, it's a blocked artery that doesn't let the blood get into the kidney, so the blood test will show that the kidney's not functioning properly. You can go to a a pharmacy, and without a prescription, you can get test strips for urine. And so, you know, test your doggy's urine, save you a trip to the veterinarian with a test strip, and then, you know, start on the product. And then after two or three days, test the urine again. And after two or three days, test it again. And, you know, let's see what goes on here. I think you'll have a good testimony. Char gave you some good advice there, so give us a call every week and let us know what's going on with your dog. And I think you'll have a great story, help a lot of people. Okay, Doug, we have time in this segment to go to another one. Well, that answers that question. Okay, we'll be back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. That does open a line. If you'd like to call in and talk to Dr. Wallach today, call us on the priority line, 831-685-1080. Toll free, 888-379-2552. Listen to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463. 3463.
I am Judy DeVilbiss. Here I am speaking to you again. I just wanted to tell you that recently I started drinking the whey shakes again, the chocolate whey shake. And you need to remember, the whey shake isn't just for losing weight. It's a fantastic place to get your great protein. And if you're trying to gain weight, you can take it along with your meals. And the best part is, if you want to just have a great protein shake, do like I do. Put it over ice, stir it up, and you can sip on it for 20 minutes to an hour. I do it every single day. I absolutely love it. You need to get back to it, too. It's really good for you. And it makes not fat, but it makes muscle after you work out. And you can also mix it up in a blender with an egg, and you have the most incredible health protein shake. Or mix it with a little water, stir it up, and you have a little pudding. And who doesn't like pudding?
For more information or to order, call your Youngevity distributor today. And don't forget to ask about Youngevity home-based business opportunities.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity, 95 Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And don't forget the 90 essential nutrients. Keep your immune system up. Don't forget the killer biotic. You can add a couple of servings of that a day. And you want to use our colloidal silver and our hand sanitizer. Wear your mask, social distance. But don't forget your 90, and don't forget to get rid of the bad stuff. Fried foods, processed meats, oils, and glutens, wheat, brown rice, oats, and sugar. Protect your immune system, because that's your best friend right now. Okay, Doug, let's go to callers.
All right, let's stay in California, head to Scotts Valley, and Dale, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Dale, you're on the air. How can we help you?
Oh, Dr. Wallach, glad to talk to you, listen for you.
Thank you.
I've got a
I've got a lady that's very dear to me, and I want to make sure that she gets some guidance. She's been pressured to take this medicine for thyroid, for a hypothyroid. So she gave me her levels. I don't know if I'm saying this right. It's 7.93 mCLU / ML. Does that mean anything?
No, it's just she's got low-functioning thyroid. That's all that means. Okay,
T4 free. I don't know, some other numbers, 0.9. But anyway, what do you recommend for her? Because she's just started taking the pill, but it's only been like 3 days.
What does she weigh?
Maybe 130, 132.
Does she have any other issues?
Out a lot.
Does she have any other issues like high blood pressure, diabetes, arthritis?
No.
Okay, Charmaine.
A lot of people. I'm sorry.
Charmaine?
Yes.
I'm talking to Charmaine now.
Okay.
Charmaine, what are you going to do for Dale's friend, a lady friend? She's 130 pounds. She's being treated for thyroid issues. She doesn't apparently have any other issues. So what would you give her at 130 pounds and low thyroid?
I give her just a healthy start pack, I guess, if there's nothing else wrong with her. And then she needs to add the Ocean's Gold and vitamin D3 for absorption. And it should help her.
Okay. And I would throw in the selenium. I would throw in the selenium because there's no extra selenium. There's no extra bottle of selenium in the healthy start pack.
Right.
And so I would, throw in two bottles of our selenium because of the other cofactors in there are going to make the thyroid happy. There's certain nutrients the thyroid gland needs. It's in that, selenium, okay? It's the cofactor. So two bottles of the selenium is the only thing I would add to your program. Three twice a day, okay? It's two bottles a month. And the healthy start pack, one of those, half a dose of everything twice a day. And the Ocean's Gold, how many did you say for her, Charmaine?
Well, she should probably take about three a day, probably at least.
Yeah, I'd go three twice a day. And then call us every 2 weeks whenever she gets in. What diet would you put her on? What would you have her avoid out of her diet?
Cruciferous vegetables.
Yeah, no fried foods, no processed meats, no oils, no gluten, no wheat, barley, rye, oats, maximize absorption of the nutrients, and no cruciferous vegetables. You get an A-plus here. Actually, we're talking about cabbage, broccoli, cauliflower, Brussels sprouts, and kale. And that's going to help because they put pressure on the thyroid gland. Call us every 2 weeks, if you would, Dale, and we'll walk you guys through this. Okay, Doug, let's go to callers.
All right, let's stay in California and head to Aaron. You're on with Dr. Wallach.
Well, Aaron, you're on the air. How can we help you?
Good afternoon, Dr. Wallach. I appreciate everything you do and everything you've done.
Well, thank you.
I have a type 2 diabetes, and it hasn't been diagnosed, but I kind of think I have a little neuropathy on my right foot, kind of in my toes and at the bottom, so I just was kind of looking for some help with that.
Yeah. Okay. Do you have a back problem?
No.
Okay. Well, if you have neuropathy in your toes, oftentimes it can be silent in your back and still cause problems in your toes. You have degenerative disc disease. Have you shrunk any since you were 20 years old?
No, I'm actually tall. I'm 6'6".
Okay. And how much do you weigh, sir?
270.
Okay. All right. And so any high blood pressure or diabetes?
Yeah, diabetes, yes.
Diabetes? Okay, no high blood pressure.
No high blood pressure.
Okay. Okay, Charmaine. Aaron here is 270 pounds. He has type 2 diabetes, and he has some neuropathy. He's, may have sciatica, but he certainly has something going on in his toes. And he's 6'6", weighs 270 pounds. What would you do for him?
Well, at his weight, he really should be taking three packs, ultimately. Mm-hmm. I would get him on a one healthy brain and heart pack and two healthy blood sugar packs. And I would add Ultimate Daily Classic to that and vitamin D3.
Okay, very good. And what about MSM?
Yeah, I can take that, too. It's not going to hurt.
Yeah, because he's got some cartilage and ligament stuff going on in his toes.
Right.
Okay, so we'll give him three MSM three times a day, maybe two bottles a month. And so, Char did a good job. Give you one healthy brain and heart pack per month. I would also get an extra bottle of selenium, so you can take three of those twice a day. Get two of the sets of the healthy start pack, so you can take three full dose at breakfast. And a healthy blood sugar pack. You want two of those? Yeah, you're right. Two of those healthy blood sugar packs. Take a full dose of everything twice a day. And then the MSM, vitamin D3, three of those, three times a day, that's three bottles a month. And let's see here, I'd go also with the collagen or glucogel and or the collagen peptides, three doses a day. I take two doses of the collagen, the glucogel, and I take one dose of the collagen peptides. So don't cold turkey off your medication for your diabetes. You know, take your fasting blood sugar every day, and as your blood sugar drops, you can slowly reduce the medication based on the numbers. And then you're going to have great success with this. And 6'6", you're pretty probably, if you've been working out, and this could be perfect weight for you, but you might want to get down to 240 or something like that. It wouldn't hurt. You can have one meal a day or a keto diet, either the shake or the bar. And we look forward to hearing from you because you're going to have a great testimony, especially for athletes and tall people, because we get a lot of problems with athletes and tall people. Okay, Doug, let's go to callers.
All right, let's head to Knoxville, Tennessee. And Joe, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Oh, Joe, you're on the air.
Yeah, thanks for taking my call. I've been diagnosed with a tumor in my bladder. I've had blood in my urine.
Okay, is it a malignant tumor or a benign tumor, do you know?
He said he's not checked. He said he's 90% sure it's cancerous. The urologist says, but he's not checked.
Okay.
To make sure.
Okay. Okay. Well, how much do you weigh, sir?
190.
Okay. How tall are you?
5'10".
Okay. All right. Okay. Do you have any other issues? Any high blood pressure or diabetes?
No.
Okay. All right, Charmaine. What would you do for Joe? He's got 190 pounds. He's got a tumor in his bladder. They don't know for sure, but the doctor thinks it's malignant. He's 5'10", 190 pounds, and we want to deal, you know, with his basic needs plus, you know, support his immune system. What would you do?
Right. He needs to avoid all wheat, barley, rye, or oats, no oils, no burnt animal fat, and no fried foods. Very important. And mm-hmm. then I would get him on two healthy brain and heart packs. And
okay.
I would add to that, I would add the Fucoid Z, and personally, I would add the ultimate cherry berry, oxybody cherry berry.
Okay, yeah, these are going to support the immune system, which is your best friend here.
Yep.
If you had to throw one more in, what would you throw in? For the immune system.
For the immune system? Mm-hmm. Probably the no, we can't do the immortalium. No immortalium. I guess I don't know. What else?
What about BTT?
BTT 2.0. Well, the selenium is in the two healthy brain and heart packs,
mm-hmm.
so he'll get selenium with that, and vitamin D3 for absorption, of course.
Well, there you go. Then give us a call every time you see the doctor, Joe, and you know, bring us up to date. We'll walk you through this. Back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach.
If you're looking for a quality multivitamin and mineral product, grab yourself Longevity's Beyond Tangy Tangerine, a blend of plant-derived minerals combined with vitamins, amino acids, and other beneficial nutrients. This all-natural product contains no starch, wheat, or yeast, with no artificial sweeteners or preservatives, and it's glycemic-friendly. Each scoop of the NutriCrystals contain equal amounts of all the nutrients. It starts out as a liquid, then is freeze-dried to ensure each scoop has the same nutrients as the last scoop. So if you want to get your hands on a quality nutritional supplement designed to give the body the raw materials it needs to rebuild, Longevity's Beyond Tangy Tangerine is available in 1-pound canisters and also in 30-count on-the-go stick packs. Contact your local Longevity associate and get this great multivitamin and mineral product. And don't forget to ask about the home-based business opportunity.
Hello, Judy DeVilbiss here. If I could only afford to get one product out of everything, that product would be the Ultimate Classic. It has the vitamins, the minerals, the bioflavonoids, it even has grapeseed extract. The one product that would give you just about everything under the sun you would need for a perfect nutritional program would be the Ultimate Classic. By the way, people that are on the go, it's very, very hard to take the liquids with them when they go on their trip to get their supplements in every day. Well, you know something? You can use the Ultimate Daily Tablets and the Mineral Capsules. When I'm going on a trip, if I have enough room, I just take the two bottles with me. If not, just use a little baggie and take a couple of daily doses with you. It's very simple. It's very easy. There's no mess, no fuss, no refrigeration. Just take your capsules, take your tablets, and you're finished for the day.
To order these products, call your local Youngevity distributor today. You've listened to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity, 95 Crusade. Let's see here. And Doug, let's go to callers.
All right, let's head to Montgomery, Alabama. And Deborah, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Oh, Deborah, you're on the air.
Thank you, Dr. Wallach, for taking my call.
Yes, ma'am. How can we help you?
About a year ago, I was diagnosed with fibromyalgia. I have all the cramps in the back of my legs, the spasms, mm-hmm. the brain fog, and the tingling
sure.
in mm-hmm. my legs and my
okay.
upper body, the shoulders. But okay. I was wondering, I often hear you speak of osteoporosis of the skull. Can
yes.
fibromyalgia be a misdiagnosis? I'm 58.
It's possible. You're 58, and how tall are you?
I'm 5'8".
Okay, and you're 58, you're 5'8", okay. And then mm-hmm. how much do you weigh?
147.
Okay. Do you have any ringing in your ears? Do you have that tone, tinnitus thing?
Sounds like wind in the ears sometimes.
And it sounds like whoosh, whoosh, whoosh kind of stuff?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, you ever get hiccups?
Mm-hmm. Balance
you get hiccups.
Troubles, I wobble.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so
and
balance.
Vertigo,
okay. Yeah, you,
isn't it?
Vertigo. Okay, yeah, you do have osteoporosis of the skull. And you get, you know, squeezing your spinal cord, you have low back stuff, and that can give you fibromyalgia and cramps in your muscles and all kind of stuff. Charmaine, what would you do for Deborah in Alabama? Okay, she's got fibromyalgia, she got osteoporosis of the skull, and she weighs 147 pounds.
She's kind of on the cusp, but she needs one or possibly two healthy bone and joint packs. And then, again, avoid all the bad stuff. No wheat, barley, rye, or oats. No burnt animal fat. No fried foods. No oils of any kind. And she could add to that the vitamin D3 for absorption. And I would add also some MSM.
Well, you get an A-plus here, yeah. You got to give her the MSM because that's good for the muscles as well as the tendons, ligaments, and connective tissue in the skull. Yeah, I'd have her get one bottle of MSM so you can take six a day, three at breakfast through dinner time, or two, two, and two. And let's see here. And yeah, the hiccups are very common where the 10th cranial nerve has a branch called the recurrent branch, and it actually controls the diaphragm. When that gets squeezed, when you have osteoporosis of the skull, it causes hiccups. And it's one of those things where those are clues. And that's where the book, It's All in Your Head, it goes into those 25 different diseases, including hiccups and balance problems and vertigo and that kind of stuff, all squeezing spinal nerves and spinal cord and so on. And so give us a call every couple of weeks, Deborah, and let us know how it's going. But get rid of the bad foods, as Char said, no fried foods, no processed meats, no oils, no glutens. Two healthy bone and joint packs per month, a full dose of everything twice a day. And then the MSM, one bottle a month, so you can take three twice a day. And the vitamin D3, three of those twice a day is two bottles a month. And getting rid of the bad foods is important here because you want to maximize absorption. And these sort of things, the osteoporosis of the skull, if you want to have some fun, get a hold of that book. It's all in your head, and you will see yourself in that book. And the doctors miss it by a thousand miles. They never consider osteoporosis of the skull. They should be ashamed of themselves. And everybody out there listening, you can go to www.drjwallach.com, www.drjwallach.com, all lowercase. And you go through all the books and all the CDs and DVDs and things. And so you'll say, oh, I know somebody who needs to read that book. I know somebody that needs to listen to that CD and so on. And everybody will get the same answer to the same question by using those tools. Everybody will get the same results. Okay, by reading the books and listening to the CDs and watching the DVDs. That's what we made those tools for. And if you do the longevity business as a business, all these tools are tax deductible. Get on AutoShip, I pay the shipping for you. If you become a preferred customer or an associate, which is one of our distributors, you pay the wholesale prices. It costs you $50 a year. $50 a year, that's $4.20 a month to maintain your longevity franchise. That would cost you $10,000 a month to maintain your McDonald's, okay, or Domino's franchise. And see, $10,000 a month is not in everybody's reach, but $50 a year is, and that's tax deductible. Well, thank you, everybody. Great stuff today. Thank you so much, Hermaine. Superlative job as usual. Thank you so much, Doug. Superlative job as usual. God bless each and every one of you. God bless our troops. God bless our Navy SEALs. God bless the American flag. God bless our national anthem. And God bless America.